Yes, hello, welcome to my channel once again. Charlie, today is Kwahu Easter, and I made a trip to Kwahu. When you go into Kwahu, definitely you are going to, when you are coming from Accra especially, you are going to alight at Nkwatia and pick a taxi to Kwahu. And when you, if you have watched my immediate video that I posted before this one, that was the part one, or that is the part one of the video. So this is the continuation of that video. I made a drive through Kwahu. I went through Obomi, Tibie, Obo, Kwahu, Tafo, Pepease. Like, I drove through. It's actually a drive through. So if you're from Ghana, you are in the diaspora, and you want to see, maybe you've traveled for a very long time and you want to see how your town or where you are from is looking now, I think you should follow this video and just watch the video to the end. It's a very long video, but you should understand I did a drive through. So Kwahu is a very big place, so imagine me driving through, you understand. That's why I've even divided this video into two. So I just did that drive through, and when I got there, I think Kwahu Easter was about to start. So some of the people that are coming there to open some joints, some some pubs, some new pubs, level 3, all these guys have come around and they have set up their equipment, their machines and all that. And Charlie, you could see the vibe in the town. You could see the vibe in the town. You could see how people were like gearing up for the festival. And honestly, I wanted to give you a proper view of this town, like the whole town, the whole Kwahu town. So I decided not to do it that very day. That's the Saturday, because the Friday, Saturday, Sunday is going to be crazy. So I did it on Thursday, and even that, people were like preparing, and you could see the euphoria from like the preparation and the vibe, everything. It was just nice. I drove through Kwahu, Obomi and all these places, and just showed you. And I went to Rock City. As you can see, this is a drone shot of Rock City. Rock City is like the biggest hotel. I will actually talk about it in my next video. Rock City is one of the biggest hotels in Africa, about 2,000 rooms, you can imagine. So I went there, I did a little drone view, and also there were some couple of things that I think people were actually doing. People were actually, you know, Kwahu people, you know, the weather here is just crazy. So when you are coming and you are preparing today, if you are going there, trust me, try and prepare very well. Try and get something that you are going to wear, because the weather in the evening is just very cold, especially around these times. Kwahu, if you watch my previous video, I've actually given you the history, a bit history about Kwahu, but I will also bring it in this video so that you will learn something about Kwahu. And basically, this is what I do. I travel around Ghana and I show you every popular city or every popular town or village that you have heard of. That's basically what I do, and I'll give you history about the place. Yes, so I've divided this video into two. So just, if you haven't watched the first video, try and watch the first video, then you continue from here. Perhaps if you are from Ghana and you've traveled for a very long time, you might not see your town in this particular video. It might be in the previous video, so check out the previous video on my channel. And Charlie, let's just watch the place and let's just tour the place. I just love the area, the way the area is. I just love it. I wish I can buy land here and build one house here. So that's Charlie, if you want relaxation, because honestly, I always say that Accra is choked. Accra is choked. Accra, I don't know how to even say it. Accra is choked. and the heat in Accra is just something else. So if you really need somewhere to relax yourself, trust me, these are the places that if you can buy land here, and lands here are very cheap. I would not, like, should I say cheap? They are very affordable. I know affordability is relative, but it's very affordable. Lands that you buy in Accra, close to Accra, they sell to you so some ridiculous prices. Here you buy land and you can live here, very cool, serene environment, have some better air that will, like, you are going to breathe some good air. The trees, the mountains, it's just beautiful. It's just beautiful. I don't know why people just, it's like, and people come to Accra and they are like, Ghana is peaceful. Trust me, if you come to Ghana and you go to Accra and you say Ghana is peaceful, then you have not experienced the peace in Ghana. Trust me, travel outside Accra and you are going to attest to the fact that peace, when we say peace, is actually outside the capital city, Accra. Accra is very chaotic, like cars honing here and there. Charlie, too busy of a place for me, honestly. If you really want to experience the peace and everything, trust me, go outside Accra. We have Kwahu, we have Ebri, we have Adan, we have Winneba, we have the central region, the western region. We have a lot of places that are very, very nice and cool. So hey, as we are watching this video, don't forget to like my video, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't, and comment whatever you want to comment. And perhaps if you are from Ghana and you want me to travel to any of the towns, perhaps you are from, let's say, the Ashanti region and you want me to visit a particular place, I'm actually doing the whole Ghana. So hey, if you are from my place, just comment below and you want me to do a tour in these areas or in these towns or in these villages, just let me know. Comment below and I will do just that for you. It is you are the reason why I'm doing all these things. So hey, I just want you to see Ghana through my lenses. I just want you to see Ghana through my lenses. So hey, don't forget to do what? To subscribe to the channel and turn on your post notification, so that anytime that I upload any new video, you are going to get a notification and you will watch the video. You understand? Yes. So hey, Charlie, let's not waste time. I'm going to give you a brief history about Kwahu, and we are going to continue the video. So let's go. Okay, Kwahu East District is one of the 33 districts in the Eastern Region. Kwahu is part of the Twi-speaking Akan group. Kwahu is dubbed Asaase Aban, and I think you will respond Yentijai. Or it is also called the Natural Fortress. In view of its position as the highest habitable elevation in the country, Ghana, Kwahu lies in the Eastern Region of Ghana, on the west shore of Lake Volta. On the west shore of Lake Volta, the Kwahus share the Eastern Region with their fellow Akans, the Akyem and the Akuapem, as well as the Adangbe-Krobos. Adangbes and Krobos. Yes, so Kwahu East District is one of the 33 districts in the Eastern Region of Ghana. Kwahu is part of the Twi-speaking Akan group. Kwahu is dubbed Asaase Aban, or the Natural Fortress. In view of its position as the highest habitable elevation in the country, Ghana, Kwahu lies in the Eastern Region of Ghana, on the west shore of Lake Volta. The Kwahus share the eastern region with their fellow Akans, the Akyem and the Akuapem, as well as the Adangbe-Krobos and Krobos. A significant migrant population from the Northern and Volta regions, and some indigenous Guans from the bordering Oti and Brong East region, lived in the Afram Plains area. They work as traders, farmhands, fisherfolk, and caretakers in the fertile waterfront melting pot. The name Kwahu, according to historians, derives from its myth of origin. The slave, meaning Akwa, died, meaning Wu. So Akwahu, which was based on an ancient prophecy that a slave would die, so the wandering tribe of Akan would know where to settle. So today I did a drive through Kwahu Etibie, Kwahu Mprayeso, Kwahu Bepong, Kwahu Tafo, Kwahu Pepiasi, Kwahu Asakraka, Kwahu Nkwatia, Kwahu Abetifi, Kwahu Obomeng, Kwahu Obo. These are the places that I actually did my tour. It's actually a drive-through, so follow me and let's go. As you are watching, these are the places that I'm going to tour. Okay, so when it comes to the Kwahu festival itself, activities that they do in these Easter festivities in Kwahu includes paragliding, hiking, carnivals, and street jams. For Kwahu people, it's an annual homecoming, but for holiday revelers, it is an occasion for celebration. There are also performances by various artists from Ghana. The event, which has traditionally been held to coincide with Easter festivities since its inception in 2005, has become the most patronized event in Ghana during this period. The chief of this area is called Okwewuhene Dasebre Ekuamua Boateng II. Is a lawyer by profession and a former chairman of Ghana Cocoa Board. He was installed paramount chief of Kwahu on 26th October 1971. So let me just take you through. Kwahu is actually a very, very booming place around this season. When it actually starts from the Good Friday of Easter, the Saturday, the Sunday, and the Monday. So this is like close to a week celebration thing that goes on here in Kwahu. And when it is about to hit, or the time is about to come, radio, TV stations, and event organizers and everybody troop to these places. Visitors and people who are also from this area come. One thing that I actually love about the people from this side of the country, or I would say majority of Eastern region, part of Eastern region, is that the rich people, most of them, whenever they make their money, they make sure they build their houses in here or in their hometown. So sometimes when you come here, or mainly the Eastern region, and you are driving through, you can even see certain houses, trust me, that you cannot find in Accra, the main capital. they build mansions because most of them are business people, and most of them too are outside the country, abroad, and whenever they come around, they build. Sometimes you will have houses here and there is nobody in it. There is no one in the house. Houses will be there and there is no one because they will have maybe a caretaker who is just taking care of the place, and most of them are not in town or are all in the country. So, but when it is around this time, that's the Easter festivities, all of them come around. All of them, everybody comes around. That's one thing I love about these people. So let's go. Namatosheno, namatosheno, mama mamyo. Nasu watamu no pedo saimo. Machere demi yo nyangu pone ba. Onyende, onyende na yeshaso. Oni ti muntu mendo mati. Mufasi mu wencharati. Osande yeni mada Yesu Kristo babo. Oni ti se umenda. Minye mi mi pen pendo. Minye mi pen pendo. Mila minye mi mi pen pendo. Kamma Dyn.
Good music from Kino DC. Kill it.
Min pen pen do. Min pen pen die. Ebyan de razi minye bibiara. Nensochi nazi minye bibiati. Namato sheno, namato shena mama mamyo. Nasu watanfu no pedo saimo. Machere demi yo nyangu pone ba. Onyende, onyende na yeshaso. Oni ti muntu mendo mati. Mufasi mu wencharati. Osande yeni mada Yesu Kristo babo. Oni ti se umenda.
Minye mi mi pen pen do. Minye mi pen pen do. Mila minye mi mi pen pen do.
I wanna want to be to in the no.
Minye mi mi pen pen do.
Ah.
Minye mi pen pen do. Mila minye mi mi pen pen do. Mi pen pen do. Mi pen pen do.
Embra mirna to mirna to kwan. Na wari kende share ni mu. Na kwa ye man kuti masem. Nambra mi to mi kwa relana. Odise mi kache unche mwenu. Eba sem de 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 uni. Oni ti mri bo ma bra bo yo. Osande mu watch rock run run oh. Osande in siro mi nye fio susu nyangu pon wasu. Oni ti se mu minna.
Minye mi mi pen pen do. Minye mi pen pen do. Mila minye mi mi pen pen do.
I want to be to in the no.
Minye mi mi pen pen do.
Ah.
Minye mi pen pen do. Mila minye mi mi pen pen do. Mi pen pen do.
Ebyan de razi minye bibiara. Nensochi nazi minye bibiati. Namato sheno, namato shena mama mamyo. Nasu watanfu no pedo saimo. Machere demi yo nyangu pone ba. Onyende, onyende na yeshaso. Oni ti muntu mendo mati. Mufasi mu wencharati. Osande yeni mada Yesu Kristo babo. Oni ti se umenda.
Minye mi mi pen pen do. Minye mi pen pen do. Mila minye mi mi pen pen do.
I wanna want to be to in the no.
Minye mi mi pen pen do.
Ah.
Minye mi pen pen do. Mila minye mi mi pen pen do. Mi pen pen do. Mi pen pen do.
Ah.
Minye mi mi pen pen do. Minye mi pen pen do. Mila minye mi mi pen pen do.
Kamma Dyn.
Minye mi mi pen pen do. Minye mi pen pen do. Mila minye mi mi pen pen do. Mi pen pen do. Mi pen pen do.
Ah.
Good music from Kino DC. Kill it.
Min pen pen do. min pen pen die. Ebiandara zi menye bibiara, nansochina zi menye bibiati. Namato sheno, namato shena mama mamio. Nansu watanfu nubado saimo, machere demi yonyangu boniba. Onyane, onyane na yeshaso. Honi ti muntu mendo mati, mufansi ya muwencharati. Osande yenye mada Yesu Kristo babo, honi ti se umenda.
Kamma Dyn.
Minye me me pam pando. Minye me pam pando. Mila minye me me pam pando. Me pam pando. Me pam pando.
Good music from Kino DC. Kill it.
Me pam pando. Min pen pen die. Ebiandara zi menye bibiara. Nansochina zi menye bibiati. Namato sheno, namato shena mama mamio. Nansu watanfu nubado saimo. Machere demi yonyangu boniba. Onyane, onyane na yeshaso. Honi ti muntu mendo mati. Mufansi ya muwencharati. Osande yenye mada Yesu Kristo babo. Honi ti se umenda.
Bendo,
I wanna watch.
Good music from Kina DC. Kill it.
Min pen pen do. Min pen pen die. Ebiandara zi menye bibiara. Nansochina zi menye bibiati. Namato sheno. Namato shena mama mamio. Nansu watanfu no pedo saimo. Machere demi yo nyangu poni ba. Onyane. Onyane na yesha so. Honi ti muntu mendo mati. Mufansi ya muu ncharati. Osanda yeni mada Yesu Kristo babo oneti se umenda
minye me pampendo mela minye me pampendo
I wanna want to be to in the no
minye me pampendo
ah
minye me pampendo mela minye me pampendo me pampendo me pampendo
embra merna to merna to kwan na wori kende share enyu mu na kwaye man kuti masem. Nambra me to me kwa relana. Odise me kache unche mwenu. Eba sem de uni. Oni timri bo ma bra bo yo. Osande mu watro kron kron wo. Osande inshiro minye vyo sushu nyangu bon wosu. Oni tise u minna.
Minye me me pampendo. Minye me pampendo. Mila minye me me pampendo.
I wanna want to be to in the no. Kamma Dyn.
Minye me pampendo. Minye me pampendo. Mila minye me pampendo. Me pampendo. Me pampendo.
Good music from Kina DC. Kill it.
Min pampendo. Min pen pen die. Ebiandara zi minye bibiara. Nansochina zi minye bibiati. Namato sheno. Namato shena mama mamio. Nansu watanfu no pedo saimo. Machere demi yo nyangu poni ba. Onyane. Onyane na yesha so. Honi ti muntu mendo mati. Mufansi ya muu ncharati. Osande yeni mada Yesu Kristo babo. Honi ti se umenda. I wanna want to be to in the no.
Minye me pampendo.
Ah.
Minye me pampendo. Mila minye me pampendo. Me pampendo. Me pampendo.
Embra merna to merna to kwan. Na wari kende share enyu mu. Na kwaye man kuti masem. Nambra me to me kwa relana. Odise me kache unche mwenu. Eba sem de uni. Oni timri bo ma bra bo yo. Osande mu watro kron kron wo. Osande inshiro minye vyo sushu nyangu bon wosu. Oni tise u minna.
Minye me pampendo. Minye me pampendo. Mila minye me pampendo.
I wanna want to be to in the no.
Minye me pampendo.
Ah.
Minye me pampendo.
la minye mi pembendo, mi pembendo.
Ebiandara di minye bibiara, nansochi na di minye bibiati. Namatosheno, mama mami o. Nansu watamu no pedo saimo, machere dami yo nyangu pone ba. Onyendo, onyende na yeshaso. Honey ti muntu mendo mati, mufasi mu wincharati. Osande yeni mada Yesu Kristo babo. I wanna want to be too in the know.
Minye mi pembendo,
ah.
Minye mi pembendo, mi la minye mi pembendo, mi pembendo, mi pembendo, ah. Minye mi pembendo, minye mi pembendo, mi la minye mi pembendo.
Kamma Dyn.
Minye mi pembendo, minye mi pembendo, mi la minye mi pembendo. Me bend, bend, do. Me bend, bend, do. Ah.
Good music from Kino DC. Kill it.
Me bend, bend, do. Me bend, bend, die.
Ebiende razi me nye bibiara. Nansochi na di me nye bibiati. Namatosheno mama mami o. Nasu watamu no pedo saimo, machere dami yo nyangu pone ba. Onyende, onyende na yeshaso. Honey ti muntu mendo mati, mufasi mu wincharati. Osande yeni mada Yesu Kristo babo, honey ti se umenda.
Minye mi pembendo, minye mi pembendo, mila minye mi pembendo.
I wanna want to be too in the know.
Good music from Kino DC. Kill it.
Min pen pen do. Min pen pen die.
Ebiende razi minye bibiara. Nansochi na di minye bibiati. Namatosheno mama mami o. Nasu watamu no pedo saimo. Machere dami yo nyangu pone ba. Onyende, onyende na yeshaso. Honey ti muntu mendo mati. Mufasi mu wincharati. Osande yeni mada Yesu Kristo babo. Honey ti se umenda.
Minye mi pembendo. Minye mi pembendo. Mila minye mi pembendo.
I wanna want to be too in the know.
Minye mi pembendo.
Ah.
Minye mi pembendo.
Kamma Dyn.
Good music from Kina DC. Kill it.
Min pen pen do. Min pen pen die. Ebiandara zi menye bibiara. Nansochina zi menye bibiati. Namato sheno, namato shena mama mamio. Nansu watanfu no pedo saimo. Machere demi yo nyangu poni ba. Onyende, onyende na yesha so. Honi ti muntu mendo mati. Mufansi ya muu ncherati. Osanda yenye mada Yesu Christo babo. Honi ti se umenda.
Good music from Kina DC. Kill it.
Min pen pen do.
min pen pen die. Ebian dara zi minye bibiara, nan so china zi minye bibiati. Namato sheno, namato shena mama mamio. Nan so watanfu no bada saimo, machere demi yo nyan kuponi ba. Onyende, onyende na yesha so. Honi ti muntu mendo mati, mokwasi emu wincharati. Osande, yeyi mada yesu Christo babo. Nambra me to me korela na odise me kache unche mwenu eba sem de uni ane timri bo ma brabo yo osande mo wachura kron kron wo osande inshira minye fya susu nyangu bon wasu ane tise mu minna minye me me pampendo minye me pampendo mila minye me me pampendo I wanna what to be to in the no.
Kamma Dyn.
Minye me me pen pen do. Minye me pen pen do. Mila minye me me pen pen do. Me pen pen do. Me pen pen do.
Good music for Kino DC. Kill it.
Me pen pen do. Min pen pen die. Ebian dara zi minye bibiara. Nan so china zi minye bibiati. Namato sheno, namato shena mama mamio. Nan so watanfu no bada saimo. Machere demi yo nyan kuponi ba. Onyende, onyende na yesha so. Honi ti muntu mendo mati. Mokwasi emu wincharati. Osande, yeyi mada yesu Christo babo. Honi ti se umenda.
Nambra me to me korela na odise me kache unche mwenu eba sem de uni ane timri bo ma brabo yo osande mo wachura kron kron wo osande inshira minye fya susu nyangu bon wasu ane tise mu minna
minye me me pen pen do minye me pen pen do mila minye me me pen pen do
I wanna what to be to in the no.
Me feel like me 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 pam pam do. I wanna want to be too in the know. Me 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 pam pam do. Ah, me 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 pam pam do. Me like me 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 pam pam do. Me pam pam do. Me pam pam do. Ah, me 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 pam pam do. Me 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 pam pam do. Me like me 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 pam pam do.
Kamma Dyn.
Me 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 pam pam do. Me 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 pam pam do. Me la me 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 bam bam do, me bam bam do, me bam bam do ah.
Good music, from Kino DC, kill it.
Me bam bam do, me bam bam die. Ebian darazi me nye bibiara, na sochi na di me nye bibiati. Na matosheno, na matosheno, mama mamio. Na suwa tamfu no pedo saimo. Machere demi yo nyangu poni ba. Onyende, onyende, na yeshaso. Honi ti muntu mendo mati. Mukwasi ya muu ncherati. Osande, ye nyimada Yesu Christo babo. Honi ti se umenda. Minye me me pampendo. Minye me pampendo. Mila minye me me pampendo.
Now I can share any more. Now I am uncutting myself.